I'd like some big shout outs to Christopher Jackson in Australia, listening over the internet, www.upfm.dj, brand new website. Now Christopher Jackson is handicapped. He's only got one finger. Lovely boy though. That was Stu. He's just discovered a lollipop in his back pocket. He's overjoyed. But yeah, get into it, Chris. Big shouts to the lady. How's that one finger going? Folks, this next track here is going out to my brother Cletus, who's also with my brother Andrew, who's both in Kosovo looking after the children.
Lovely, lovely, lovely people.
Sorting out for the team, eh?
Ugly as sin.
they got the ugly jeans out of all the trousers. I managed to scrape through with
the skinny white jeans.
Passable looks. And my sister and little brother managed to cream it. those two ugly bastards.
No, I wouldn't give your sister one, bro.
No, neither would I, bro.
Well, she's your sister, you shouldn't.
Oh, come on, bro.
Keep it in the family.
Yeah, gotta keep those towers genes alive.
Hell yeah.
Now, Chris, bro, I'm going to play your favourite tune after the ad break. That'll be the first one.
You've got a special request.
Just a big shout out to all the clan out East, you know who you are. I won't name names, but get the fuck out of that massage chair. You've been in it all bloody day.
Oh, I know the mongrels. I bet right now, he's about to change the channel to the traffic just to see if there's any good traffic on. He's a mongrel like that.
He prefers Discovery, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah, fucking, you know, animals, TV dinner. He promised me TV dinner and Discovery Channel, bro, honestly.
I might try and get in on that shit.
Keep it locked on, thugs. This is a State of Breakz, and you are with Simon Towers and Noise Control.
That was not me.
Stop burping, you mongrel bastard katsu. We'll be right back.
listening to State of Breakz with Noise Control and Simon Towers. This is FM 107.9.
Very funky. Very funky.
What's to be tonight? Let it out. There's no doubt where we'll be when it comes to midnight. Start off slow. Can we see what's to be tonight? Let it out. There's no doubt where we'll be.
That's right, folks, you are listening to State of Breakz with the one, what's your name now? Barry.
Barry Towers.
Barry Towers. and myself, no control. Stop laughing, bro.
Well, I can't help it. You're just so funny looking.
We've got a text competition. We've got 13 cases of the double brown cans to give away.
That's 13 cases. That's like a baker's dozen. That's a baker's dozen, though.
But if you times that by 24, which would be...
what happened to the hot one?
Carry the one...
What happened to the other four cases of double brown? Oh. You mongrel.
Sorry, bro.
You... Oh.
Well, I had nothing to do before my exam today, bro. Fuck. It was a good exam as well.
Hell.
Yeah, I had to do the bend over and cough thing, but all reports came back good. Apparently, I'm in perfect health.
And you can fit two fingers up your bum?
Well, it depends how much lubricant you use.
Really?
But anyway, we'll move on from that. So anyway, 13 cases of of double brown to give away tonight. All you have to do is... using the D and the B from Double Brown, give us like a respectable kind of a name describing anything really, and the winner. So you've got to use D and B for the.
So dip. Like dog's bollocks would be an example.
That would be an example. So the winner is going to win 13 cases of Double Brown, which means that you're going to have a really, 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 really cool party in the garage with your mates.
What about Dumb Bastard? Will that work?
No, sorry, it's not going to work. We've got some ads coming up, so keep it locked on. This is State of Breakz.
The UpFM City of the Week this week is Mars Needs Total Science. Another blinding drum and bass album for you. So good, it'll blow your socks off, bundle them up in a little ball, and lose half themselves in the wash. This is the fourth Total Science album and features guest appearances from MC Conrad, DJ Craze, and Gridlock. So get yourself a copy from the yellow snow in the morning and the frozen Warus farts in the afternoon. It's Mars Needs Total Science, the UpFM City of the Week this week.
You just spent 2 hours getting ready for your big night out, and you look hot.
Damn, you look hot, girl.
You're going to make all the guys drool and follow you around like puppy dogs.
Can I buy you a drink?
Get out of here. I'm going to buy you a drink.
Every bit of the competition is going to hate you.
What a bitch.
Now you've got to flaunt it for as long as possible. You can either shove a battery up your ass or go see the team from eroxrave.com and the Erox Adult Lifestyle Centres. 7 Auckland stores behind Dick Smith on Lake Road, Takapuna, 474 and 472 K Road, Mount Eden Road, Papakura, Panmure and New Lynn. Accessorise your night out and last the distance with Erox. You had a fantastic night. You met someone you had an amazing connection with. A deep, spiritual connection. Problem is, you can't remember their name or even what they look like. Chances are they're a member of biggie.co.nz. With 30,000 like-minded members, you're sure to make that connection again. Biggie is dedicated to bringing you the latest event guides, forums, articles, interviews, and dance music reviews. So visit biggie.co.nz now and scan the pics to see if you or that special someone is there. biggie.co.nz, New Zealand's urban culture online.
Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Jack jumped over the candle. Oh, shit, he didn't make it. Oh, the candlestick got him right through the leg. Oh, he's catching
someone
on fire. Oh, if only he hadn't forgotten his Onitsuka Tigers. They're so light and durable, he could have cleared that candlestick with ease.
Onitsuka Tiger. Classic ASIC sports shoes from the 60s, 70s and 80s. Get into them at Seoul. Texas Radio on the Big Beat, D'Angelo, great shoes and the lot.
So why do Mexicans always end up on the floor after they drink tequila? The underlay, underlay, yeah. It's an underlay, it's under the carpet and stuff. Yeah, no, I made that one up.
You're drunk, aren't you?
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
No, but it's half price drinks at Floor Play.
Overdose and Foo present Floor Play, Friday the 30th of June at Foo Bar, 166 Queen Street. Your weekly installment of Funked Up, Dirty Breakz and Electro, with half price drinks and half price entry before 12 p.m. DJs on the night, Matt Random Play, Craig Ladder, Commotion and Source. Floor Play at Foo launches Friday the 30th of June.
You're listening to State of Breakz with Noise Control and Simon Towers. This is UpFM 107.5.
Right, so we've got a couple of entries in there. We've got Ditto Blank. What the hell does that mean? I'm not altogether sure. I'm just going to smile and nod. If you can see me smiling and nodding, you're probably driving past the window right now.
Dumb bitch is definitely winning, bro.
Dumb bitch is a good one.
But so last year.
Yeah, and we've also got Dizzy Bitch and... what does that say, bro? I can't read it.
Donkey's Behind.
Yeah, that's a good
one
as well.
You're so dyslexic, bro.
I know. So, yeah, if you want to get the 13 trays of Double Brown...
You almost said truckloads again, bro. Yeah. We spent too long rinsing the other one.
We're not going to tell our sponsors that we're only giving away 13. Because Double Brown is like the best.
It's so creamy, folks. Yeah.
Yeah, it's in those big cans. This is also 40% extra.
Are the boys in Scotland still tuning in, mate?
I haven't emailed them back, but I haven't checked my emails. In fact, all week, but I'm pretty sure. If the cats in the Scotland are tuning in, I'd like to say top of the morning to you.
What are their names, bro?
Norman Angus? And I think it might be Scott or something like that.
Really? I'm Scott from Scotland. I'm new from New Zealand.
Fuck, you're a monster, bro.
Really sad.
Anyway, this tune that's being played right now is we first heard it on a Phil K CD, didn't we?
Yeah, this one goes out to CJ. Yeah. And I managed to do some excellent trawling to get this. Yeah, so good hard trawling on a Saturday to find this little beauty.
And what a beautiful tune. So this is all for the lovers out there.
Hell yeah. If you're banging your missus right now, then stick it in the other hole and go twice as hard. If you're not banging your missus, give her a couple of slaps, throw her over the couch, do a doggy until she bleeds.
Bro, that's harsh. That's not very lovey.
Is it? That's how I normally attack it. Getting there solid, you know, before they realise. Surprise sex, bro. It's the only way.
Wicked. Keep it logged on, folks. This is State of Breakz.
troubleshoot test of the entire system. Somehow, while the party was in progress, an unidentified frequency has been existing in the system for some time. Frequency. Frequency. I can't.
Folks, all the love in the world right now is going out to Jarrah. Hope the rest of your afternoon was okay, bro. Now I'm with our text competition has been running pretty crazy. We had quite a few DB affiliated meanings come in. Damaged Batty came in from Shane. Of course, we had Disabled Biped, Dodgy Bastard, Dreadful Behaviour, and Disgusting Behaviour to follow that as well. Dirty Buggers came in, and we had a good little laugh at that one. Distasteful Business. I quite like that one. Dumbass Barry, referring to my cousin, or brother rather, over in Kosovo. And Drop the Ball, which I thought was pretty pretty sporting, actually.
That's a goodie. No, that's good, that's good. Nah, yeah, no, fairly recent.
Getting into it, you know?
Yeah, I've also got Dyslexic Bainbridge.
Oh, really? And Dirty Basslines came in. Very
yeah, that
nice.
Was a very good one. I think that one's winning so far, but, yeah.
I think truckloads.
Cat.
Trayloads.
Trays, bro. Oh, bloody hell, keep up, Al. Anyway, Simon Tower jumping onto the Wheels of Steel. Keep it locked on. This is State of Breakz with NoiseControl and Simon Towers only on UPFM 107.5. We'll be right back.
praying for a miracle. I'm not praying for you. I'm not expecting them to forgive the things I do.
They have There's a war brewing inside of me. You wouldn't believe all the things I see. Who should I be? The sound of staff in me. Defeat and fear, try penetration. Here, help me. Help me.
Noise Control and Simon Tower. This is FM 107.5.
StateOfBreakz with NoiseControl and Sign and Towers only on UpFM 107.5 and on www.upfm.dj.
I think I'm totally addicted to bass, bro. What about
I
you?
I think everyone's pretty much addicted to bass at this stage, at this time, this, yes. Wicked, we've got a couple of other ones in. Alex came through. It was Alex who gave us the dirty bass lines. Alex, love you. Love your work. Nice to have you along. Where were you last week, you dirty bugger? Is that our Alex?
I think it's a different Alex, actually.
Okay, well then, disregard everything I just said.
But still, good work, though.
Now, is that Mr. Shaw shot up the top, bro? I'm pretty sure it is.
Adrian turned 21 on Saturday. When I was doing that Saturday show, he texted and said, "Hey, everyone, I'm turning 21. Yay for me."
Wicked. And did you like give him a big shout out and stuff?
Oh, I paid him out so hard. He loved it.
He's a lovely guy, isn't he? Ugly as sin.
Ugly as sin, bro.
Ugly as all buggery.
He even made a coffee and drank it for me. What a legend.
No shit. So good. He's a good boy. Nice to have you listening in there, Adrian. And Saturday night is going to be fucking a hell of a fun one. Speaking of Saturday night, should we have a little bit of a talk about it, bro?
Yes, the Space Bar launch party. Number 6 Osborne Street, down in Newmarket, behind the Rialto.
The club, which will soon to be formally known as Phoenix.
Yes.
We're actually going about slowly going about revamping and enhancing all aspects of the goodness there. So it's starting to fucking come along, isn't it?
And Saturday night is going to be the Having It launch party, folks.
What are we doing? It's going to be you and me, I think.
NoiseControl and Simon Towers first up with breaks until 10 till 2, I think.
Yep, and then we've got some twisted underground UK psytrance. Topping off the rest of the evening, and then no doubt back to Simon's place for an orgy.
Yeah. A couple, at least. But yeah, make sure you come along. There's free cover. There's no door charge at all.
We're going to have drink specials, and I also will be making up some very nice cocktails, which sort of probably about every half an hour I'll be just lining up the bar of shot glasses and first in, first served.
Wicked.
Yeah, so...
sounds like the hell deal.
Yeah, so fuck, it's going to be fun. The music's going to be great. I think we should do a lot of drinking, everybody.
Yeah, because, book it in, folks, now.
It's like, I didn't do a whole lot of drinking on the weekend, but I managed to fuck myself up hardcore.
Really?
So this weekend I'm planning on not fucking myself up hardcore and doing lots of drinking. What do you think about that, bro?
The switch around, yeah. That could be a good blend.
Just mix it up, because you can't have too much of a good thing, can you?
No, you can't. Otherwise, too much of a good thing becomes a thing.
Yes. Before you know it, your missus starts going pear-shaped and going, "Bro, you're a munter." But we won't go into that, will we?
Stories from the dark side.
No, we won't go into it. We won't go into that one right now. Decisive beats.
And drunken babies.
I don't feed babies drunks, bro.
I don't feed babies too much liquor. It's just when you can't get them to sleep, a little nip of scotch in their milk, bro, does the trick, knocks them right out.
It's actually a lot more PC these days than a mullet to the head. But, you know, hey, each their own. You know, parent the way you would wish to be parented, I'd say.
What a call. Yeah. I can't match that, bro. You won.
Thank you very much, bro. What we're going to do now is we're going to play some ads. After ads, we're going to play some more music. Now, if you want to win 13 cases of Double Brown, you have to give us a two-word phrase using the words DB. We'll give you a couple more examples. What are some of the ones we've had? We've had Digital Brilliance, which was a good one. Decisive Beats by Nick. Or I think it's probably just Nick, actually. Or Dyslexic Nick. I'm not sure.
He meant to put a space bar there, but got
He fucked up hardcore. What do we got?
Can you read my...
Dodgy Bastard. Disabled Biped. We've got heaps of other... We've got heaps of other ones there.
Disabled Biped's a classic.
That's a goodie, isn't it? So if you want to win, hey, fucking keep tuning in. This is State of Breakz. I am NoiseControl. And you are...
I'm Simon Towers. Text in 8736.
Everything is reasonable. Bye-bye. mind was not designed for mindlessly the mind.
Every Sunday morning, break out the binoculars so you can track the raccoon. Peel your guava and get ready for 2 hours of Sunday roast. From 10 a.m. till midday, turn up the temperature to 180 degrees and bake. Your kitchen hands, Timmy and Scotty Rock, will serve up a delectable blend, breakbeat, progressive techno, and of course, hard dance. Sunday roast every Sunday from 10 a.m. with thanks to Champion Clothing. Pass me the shoe on, buddy. I'm having trouble getting this guava stuck up that chicken's ass.
Hey guys, I'm Terry Wiz. I'm out every weekend playing at clubs and parties, and I've noticed the increase in people driving under the influence of party pills and other recreational indulgences. And just wanted to say that it's all good fun until somebody loses their life. If you're the designated driver for the night and have friends in the car, please show some responsibility and respect for their lives, your life, and the lives of others you may affect in the result of an accident. Play hard, play safe. And don't drop and drive.
Hi, my name's Mike, and I'm an NZ rave addict.
Hi, Mike.
It all started out just looking at a few photos from a party I was at, and then I found myself reading all these posts.
That's how we all started, Mike.
Look, it's Strobe. No, you're right, it's Mike.
Okay, Mike, please tell us more.
Yeah, so then I started posting on the NZ rave boards, and everyone was so friendly, I felt at home. But I just couldn't stop posting some days. I'd spent 12 hours there posting and PMing, and then I got a verbal warning at work for internet usage, and I find myself sneaking around more and more so no one can see how much I'm online. I just can't stop, there's so much to see and do. In fact, has anyone got a laptop?
Oh, over here.
Oh, thanks, mate. What's your name?
I'm Guest Sexy.
NZRave.com, New Zealand's original dance music website. It's a whole new world to lose yourself in. Caught on camera? Check out the photo gallery. Find out when the next parties are on. Have your say on the message boards. And win heaps of stuff each week. NZRave.com.
Look, it's easy. All I have to do is click this and oh, for fuck's sake, would you hurry up, you piece of shit, you fucking teabag motherfucker. Oh, Jesus. Sort it out, what's your fucking problem, you piece of shit?
With broadband, you can download more words per minute and expand your vocabulary.
The interconnectedness now invigorates my existential nature to the summit of fluidity. This facilitates my entertainment to the nth degree.
Stream audio and video with ease via Orcon and make your life more fulfilling. Orcon broadband packages can provide speeds of up to 3.5 megabits per second and start from just as little as $29.95 with tolls. Call Orcon on 0508 join us or visit www.orcon.net.nz and mention UpFM to get a credit to your account and free installation.
Meow, wanna go to meow?
Ma'am, kitty's being a bad kitty.
Meow, gotta go to meow.
Ma'am, kitty, bad kitty.
Meow, Friday 30th of June, meow.
Kitty, don't eat my cheese and poops, I'm not going to meow.
Meow, wanna go to meow.
Ma'am.
Looks like everyone wants to go to meow in Wonderland. And fair enough too, with DJs like Llewellyn, RP, Mr. Geese, Lucas, Abra, Taz, J-Hawk and Serum playing. And to top it all off, the main attraction is Manic, showcasing an exclusive New Zealand production set, Meow in Wonderland, on Friday the 30th of June. Of Phoenix, and it's only $15.
You're listening to State of Breakz with Noise Control and Simon Towers. This is UpFM 107.5.
I'm gonna
Well, folks, that was a pretty epic session, I reckon. There,
it
Simon
rather
Tellers.
Was, wasn't yeah. it?
How do you feel about it on a scale of 1 to epic?
The epicity was overwhelming for me.
I don't think epicity is a word, my friend.
I just made it up just then.
Okay.
So now it is.
Now it is a word. Okay, now our competition, we were giving away 13 whole trays of double brown. We've had copious amounts of entries.
Last few were pretty good, weren't they?
The last few were fantastic. Let's have a little bit of a look at some of those.
Desperate Boozer.
What do we have? Destructive Beatline, I quite liked. Definitely Bung from Adrian is an absolute cracker.
Mongrel.
Absolute cracker. We've also got Dirty Bongs, Diffused Breakbeat,
that's my favourite, I think, so far.
And we've also got the Drastic Basher. That's a goodie. How are you going, Drastic? Hope you're having a much less good time than I am.
See you tomorrow.
I'll see you in the morning, brother. What do we got? Desolate Belongings. I'm not altogether sure how that one pans out on a scale of 1 to 10, but
the Ice Age, bro.
Yeah, thanks for but probably the absolute cracker is Desperate Boozer. What a bloody cracker. Anyone who texts in Desperate Boozer for a competition to win 13 cases of double brown is a desperate
the biggest
boozer.
Mongrel in the planet.
No, I don't really know how to break this to you, but we have no beer, and there is no prize, and the punchline to it is dumb bugger. So I hope you like that one, folks. This has been StateOfBreakz. You've been had by StateOfBreakz, by me, myself, NoiseControl, and that guy,
Simon Down.
And may the fleas of 1,000 camels infest your underwear.
May your sword chip and shatter.
And may we check you out next week. Thursdays, 6 to 8. This is StateOfBreakz.
Yeah, and big ups to Rennie, who's bashing out the D&B next.
And
loving it, mate.
Also, don't forget Meow. Enough said. And also, we have the space launch party.
This Saturday, free entry. And free shots.
Red Pill's texting Drain Bamaged again, which is also a fucking good one. And he would know.
He would know.
Okay, so Wicked, what was it? Oh, yeah, yes. The launch party at the club formerly known as Phoenix this Saturday. Free entry, drink specials. I'll be making you some fucking lovely cocktails. Just to get you proper munted, and they'll be fully on the house and stuff. Just come along. We've got me, and Simon Towers are going to be playing. After that, we've got Big Dave
and Illusion.
And Illusion. And,
oh, no, and Pan, sorry.
And Pans as well. So it's going to be bloody good. The idea for the night is just to come along, have a whole lot of fun, meet heaps of new people, and get absolutely boozed.
Yeah.
Okay, so for those of you who like getting boozed, come along. And yeah, for those who are fucking disappointed, sorry,
bro.
If you see me around, or in fact, if you come to, he's so disappointed.
I reckon it should have been Disappointed Bastard. That would have been a
yes,
good
yes, that would have been a good comeback. come along to Phoenix, or the club formerly known as Phoenix,
and punch him in the arm.
Space. You can give me a punch in the arm, and I'll buy you a couple of drinks, bro. How does that sound?
Oh, sounds fair to me.
Mean. But we don't have double brown. I'm very, very, very sorry to say. Thank you very much, everyone, for tuning in. I'm going to go home now and play some records and
same
and drink all the beer that we haven't drunk yet, which sounds like a good plan.
Five.
Peace.
Peace all.